You should be able to go and under the world record in the 1500. There's more time to play with, probably around 152 flat, and possibly under 52. But people will have to be careful on the first lap, the opener, the first 300, and the first 700, not to go too fast, so that they can skate well for the last two laps.
What are expectations? The all-rounders, Guljajev, Hachiev, Geer, or the sprinters?
At the World Cup in December, I said the sprinters, and I was right then, but I was surprised Guljajev won the 1,000 meter yesterday. I think Guljajev, Shalazovsky will skate well, and then possibly a few all-rounders. I know that Hachiev and Eric Flame are skating very well, so, you know, I just hope to be in the top three.
You just forgot Hein Vergeer's name?
Well, I haven't seen him skate much this year. I haven't heard anything about him, any results that...
He's struggling.
That, you know, I don't think... We usually hear about who wins the races at World Cups, and I never heard his name. So, you know, if he has to be a surprise, then it's good for him. But he's probably like a little bit like I felt. Nobody thought I could win the 1,000 meter, and that's because in the last 2 years I haven't done anything very good in the 1,000 meter.
How big is the burden of being the favorite here, the home crowd favorite?
Well, there's quite a lot of pressure, because I said I would skate here if I thought I had a chance to win a medal. I am skating, so, you know, obviously people think, well, he's skating because he can win a medal. And I still think I can do that in the 1500. And I feel more confident now because I skated a pretty good 1,000 meter yesterday. But still, there's a lot of pressure. And, you know, I just think I'll do my best. And I
know. What more can you do?
That's right. I did a lot in the last 14 years now. And, you know, I'll be happy because I'll know that I have tried for the last 4 years to skate as well as I could.